respond. I always wanted to do that. Well, you know, James Bond's actually a really cool guy. Another cool guy was also Roy Orbison. In fact, he was influenced a lot by Elvis. And there was that one time where Elvis called Roy Orbison the greatest singer in the world. And what I'd like to do is pay a quick tribute to Roy Orbison.